Nile here, regular shops on West Ridge. Fresh wheat, fresh pieces, lower level. We're starting over here in Misfits. Dresser, fall items. That dresser with the mirror. I want to get a price on that guy for you. Whoop! On sale, $3.99 with the mirror. Unbelievable. I love this, and then she paired it up with the mirror here, a little skinny table with a nice wood top. Oh my goodness, Joanne, I love it. Just put down the wood floors. Brand new, fresh wheat, fresh pieces, pair of end tables in the corner. You gotta be kidding me. $1.99. Look at the details, look at the handles, the color. A Misfits classic. Norm, great gift ideas from beer signs, Barbies, test trucks, toys, Star Trek, and the biggest NASCAR collection of the, I keep forgetting what they're called these. Do you know?
Formula One.
They call these, oh, dragster, but I thought something else.
Oh yeah, those are dragsters.
Okay. Look at the collection, Norm, Yankee Trader, here we go. Allie, ooh, oh no, I said I wanted to come into here and show you what we got going on here. I mean, a statement piece to say the least, whether you want one, or I say take the whole kit and caboodle and make a little statement at your house over here in Peggy Martinez, artist. Alley-oop, just the nicest smelling shop in the shop. Great pottery, desk, this table, the first one sold in a day, but you didn't want the pair. $89 ready to go home for you. Great table, look at that face, look at that lip. For $89, you gotta be kidding me. Over here, rustic glamour. Banana nut bread. Oh my goodness, little detail on that. Look at ready to go. It looks good on your shelf. It looks good melted. It smells good. Fruit Loops, you always get your skillet melt. I'm gonna mention the skillet melt 2 times a year until I'm not here. They got the fresh honey. They got just a great look, rustic glamour. The truck, look at this old trucky boo. Oh, gorgeous. As we continue on, let's take a look over here, Selvage and Twine. A lot of people have been, I've been hearing typewriters left or right lately. I don't know if there's a thing going on, if things are picking back up. $74. It looks like a pretty cool one to me. Selvage and Twine. I like this chair. $29. That's a lot of look. That feels right. Oh, woo! Selvage and Twine, lower level design center. We keep it going. We're gonna pick up the pace now. You know you had to mention Weeping Mermaid, from local goods to soap to, of course, Scrabble pieces, sell out something special for your loved one at the holiday season. Your fusion paint, your waxes, your brushes, your cleaners, your buttons. And on the way out, since you know you're about to be painting all day, grab a little chunky boy, keep it going. Rock City Trophies, my favorite plaque I've ever seen in my life. Parental advisory, any plaque you want him to make, I'm gonna have him make me up a little Chris Webber Hall of Fame. Proud of you, baby boy. And he can do any plaque you want. Maybe you just want a plaque of your mother or your father saying thank you, mom and dad, for having me. That could do as well. Jen and Paul, big announcement coming. Sue Winter, I like the pair of chairs Sue just brought in. What do we got down here, Sue? $60 a pop. Good set of chairs there in between a table. Maybe you'll complete your set at home. As we move, I love this chair. I saw this and I couldn't believe the price. Now this is just a classy modern chair. This is John Draper all day. $20, Sadie's, right across from the white room. Stunning, white room of course. Always looking bright. Tommy brought in some old school looking. Reminded me of my dad's set back in the day, but not only are they in mint shape and they got a heck of a lot of storage, what I'm loving is the price, which is $249. Are you kidding me? You got two right there ready to rock and roll. You bring them home, unlimited storage, oak dresser, three drawer. Tom Johnson. Now we keep it moving. What do we got here? Hen house. Hen house, look at this table. With the tray. Yeah, walk through there, give the people a little taste of what hen house is about this week. $77. Haven't seen too many tables with that much style and class and lines. She's got the beautiful server. This is brand new. I mean, just look at the way she decorates here. You got the lampy. Look at this cat. I don't even like cats, and I'm liking this a lot right now. Let me see. I think I might buy this for my buddy for Christmas. $44. Clean, real, looking nice. This server, out of control. You've got to be absolutely kidding me. I'm reading what I'm reading. 169. You better call and find out if that's true, because if it is, this piece will be gone by noon tomorrow. 169, come on. Hen house is too nice sometimes. She just wants to be extra nice and put smiles on people's faces and fill their home with beautiful wood pieces. Selvin's fine, bringing back the mask. It's Halloween time. Oh, we still got a lot more of the lower level here. Fresh week, fresh pieces. Beginning another week, the last week of September. Holy guacamole. Whoa, get ready people, never seen anything like it. $4.99, you gotta be kidding me. Then you're home, you have to come home. The clock, love this guy, classy, sassy, $39, and that lamp, forget about it. Let's see Larry, I know we had this one last week. Maybe take a little glance at that again. Brand new, huge coffee table. Just brought in. Fresh week, fresh pieces. $135 and shot $561. Yes, sirree, Bob. Nice little new rocking chair. Maybe a nice holiday gift. $129. And of course, you've got the best of the best lamps going over here. Absolutely amazing. Look at this gorgeous lamp. I like this one. Boom. $185, absolutely stunning, with the butterfly extra tip. I've never seen a lamp within a lamp, but I just did. And now we come over to where the Halloween starts early in Seek of Creations. Oop, not for sale. Signage, these tables highlighted last week. I think they just brought another one, $55, unbelievable. Signs, there's still a new vendor. Oh, I like this too, glossy top shelf. Look at that, it's like a different handle on there. It's just something different. $60. Drop it on anything you need. It's gonna be good to go. Coming around the mountain when she comes. Whoa, take me back to, and I mean this in a good way, Brockport Billiards. Reliving my past here. I might need to talk to them about this. They're calling it the apartment table, two chairs, $169. I mean, I definitely feel like getting an omelet going right now and taking care of business, because this is comfy. I'm going to have to talk to them tomorrow. That one might not last long, people. Good desk, plastic tables, tables and chairs, nested tables. The bar's still here. I almost sold it three times. Jeff Creshman. Wendelure. Loving this guy. $35. Copper glass. I mean, that's a lot of look for $35. In Wendelure. Now this is one of the most stunning pieces in the shops on West Ridge right now. Because this is my style right here. If I didn't have a table, this would be my table. I mean, just, you feel like your jaw drops every time you see her. Shining in the chairs. Still wrapped up. We're good to go. Nobody's touched her. We're ready to rock and roll. Oh, Jeff coming in with some big boy. And we might have a more of a shocker of an alert from the hen house. I didn't think we could beat the 169 jaw dropper, but I think I just saw him with my 2020 vision. Possibility, wooden allure. Wow. I mean, Jeff, it is a little scribbly just because I just don't want to say the wrong price, but I'm seeing 120. If you're trying to tell me all this, two drawers, the most beautiful smooth roll top you can get. There is no I'm just like, hold on, can I one finger it? Basically. Top shelf, four slides for the male, 120. Surprise alert and 20% off. Oh my goodness. That might be the deal of the entire building. Look at this one, 179. Different. I'm liking the rock to it. Nettie's Nook. All your vintage clothes over here, over in Barb Palmer's. Just vintage. Kids, male, female, hats, shoes. Definitely got very holiday in here. Fall and Halloween's kicking off. Bouquets for you. Lower level. DK Carbon. They've added color. They've added more and more animals and sculptures. They got high ones, they got low ones, they got thick ones, they got skinny ones. And I've loved how they've added the green to the puzzle. Becky White Farm, Canisius, New York. Oh my goodness, Becky and Kevin absolutely crushing it. And we got a big surprise coming up soon with Katie White Farm. We do not want to let it out the bag yet, but it's very exciting. It's coming. 36 flavors of the soap. They got the squirt soap, they got the lotion. They got the bath salts and bubbly thingies. They got this that I'd never seen before. Rose milk bath. I mean, just anything from KB White Farm looks enticing. You got the lip balms. I'm loving what they're doing. Support small business. They are at an event or eight every weekend. I don't know how they do it. They're amazing. Interior Motif. We got to say it until January 1st because she holds a crown. Most creative vendor of 2020, and so we've been celebrating her all year long, and with her creativeness comes again this gorgeous table, Interior Motif, we love it. This, two new pieces, Kiki, she's been holding out, she's been waiting for the fall season to come. Kiki's Creations, look at this desk, look at the lines. And we are at $399, unbelievable look though, I love that desk. We got the Octagon Boy here, which I love too. $275, great looking table. Kiki's Creations, gotta love them. I've been told Relics is bringing in new pieces next week. Get ready. They always come with some unbelievable looking pieces. $249, Mary. Fresh Peak. Fresh Peak. Fresh Week, fresh pieces. Here we go. We got new developments happening over here. And grandmas, and cookies. The floor is coming, new merchandise coming. Loving the way it looks. Here we go down Wood Road. And then we swing around to show you a few last items from Dramatic News. This is what we're talking about. We start here really quick, $279. This, which they sold seven of these because jaw dropper, $533. This just brought in on the wall unit. I mean, when has a piece ever made you drop your jaw and it's on the wall? $375. Let me just walk slow and sit on the new boy. You saw the big boy last week. Welcome home. They found its little brother. And the chair is here. $325. Gorgeous. The sofa $750. I mean, if you're looking for jaw dropper, which is Dramatic Evolution's middle name, then this is your jaw dropper. Sofa and chair. This thing just came in. I don't even know what to tell you what it is, but you're hanging your coat and just smiling, basically, Look at the brand new lamps that they brought in. Unbelievable. It's big. It's amazing. It's dramatic evolutions with the new game table. I've been told each one of these little stones was hammered in with a little hammer. Seven, how much is this guy? This is the real deal though, people. And we're talking $750. The pieces all included. This is maybe a top five jaw dropper they've ever brought in. And we down the final lane as we get to the fresh week, fresh pieces. I'm seeing two new ones over here. Great set, big, $299. Bonnie, great set here. Sturdy as can be. I'm loving the color of this thing. $249. Cool door handle thingy here. Let me figure it out, yeah. Love the doors on that guy. Love the color, Bonnie. Bonnie's Blue Boutique. Well, this is my new favorite blue, Brian, sorry. And this table over here, Julie.
Mayor. Hold on.
She's not. Well, we started with the hen house with the wow dropping price I've ever seen this week. Then we went to Jeff Kretschmann's gorgeous roll top desk 120. But now Julie Knapp has taken home the award of the biggest shocking price I've seen this week. Three tables. Put your picture, what you can do here is put your pictures, before I unveil the price, put your pictures of maybe your house or your graduation, or maybe you had a wedding, or maybe you just had a big day and put all pictures of your
dog, you poo, and your cat
underneath these glass things. All three.
$100.
Mint condition. Mint, it just, I mean, just show the corners. I mean, this glass looks brand new coming out of the glass shop. $100 for all three. We hope to see you this week at the Chops on West Ridge for Fresh Meat and Fresh Pieces. Thanks for watching.